Hey YouTube, welcome back. So today I'm going to unbox this. This one is the Angelina Jolie Montblanc men's cologne. And I think my wife said she got a gift inside with the two. So anyway, let's go and then unbox this and then show you guys. I don't even know what the cologne looks like, so she purchased it. So hopefully this strip could pull out. Oh, pretty easy. Wow. Nice. So this is all the item that's included in this box. Got a B. Glon. Got a nice gold glittery ribbon. And you got the B logo right here. Cologne Paris. So the box is kind of ripped right here. So this is a gift to me, so. Got a nice dust bag. And it is made in France. Wow. Yeah, so I don't even know how to use this, so let me see. So it is made out of glass. So this one is the day cream. And this is the cologne right here. Since it's for me, I could open it up to show you guys. Wow, I thought it was like crack or something. So let's see what else come with it. You should say it come with a bag or something, gift bag. Oh, it's a straw pouch. The Guerlain Paris for the pull tab. This is the silica gel to keep it dry. And you have the Galant Paris label right there. I wonder if this is made in France or China. Oh, it's made in China. Okay. Anyway, hope you guys give a thumbs up, like the video. Please be sure to hit the subscribe button, turn on the bell for notification, or drop any other comments on below. And thank you for watching. See you guys on the next one. Bye always. Peace.